This is the SV95 control valve. To install the control valve and the paddle assembly, simply insert the pin into the alignment hole. You'll notice there are alignment marks on this dial and a corresponding mark on the control valve. We're going to install one of several different variations of the paddle we provide. Slide the paddle onto the shaft. You can rest against the alignment pin, which is in the center of our 32 degree total movement. Set the alignment and tighten the paddle onto the